When is the best time to take insulin injection? Insulin delivery. Many people who take insulin use a syringe, but there are other options as well. Insulin pens. Some insulin pens contain a cartridge of insulin that is inserted into the pen, and some are pre-filled with insulin and discarded after all the insulin has been used. The insulin dose is dialed on the pen, and the insulin is injected through a needle, much like using a syringe. Cartridges and pre-filled insulin pens only contain one type of insulin. Two injections must be given with an insulin pen if using two types of insulin. Pump therapy. Insulin pumps help you manage diabetes by delivering insulin 24 hours a day through a catheter placed under the skin. Read more about insulin pumps. Site rotation. The place on your body where you inject insulin affects your blood sugar level. Insulin enters the blood at different speeds when injected at different sites. Insulin shots work fastest when given in the abdomen. Insulin arrives in the blood a little more slowly from the upper arms and even more slowly from the thighs and buttocks. Injecting insulin in the same general area, for example, your abdomen, will give you the best results from your insulin. This is because the insulin will reach the blood with about the same speed with each insulin shot. Don't inject the insulin in exactly the same place each time, but move around the same area. Each mealtime injection of insulin should be given in the same general area for best results. For example, giving your before breakfast insulin injection in the abdomen and your before supper insulin injection in the leg each day give more similar blood sugar results. If you inject insulin near the same place each time, hard lumps or extra fatty deposits may develop. Both of these problems are unsightly and make the insulin action less reliable. Ask your healthcare provider if you aren't sure where to inject your insulin. Timing. Insulin shots are most effective when you take them so that insulin goes to work when glucose from your food starts to enter your blood. For example, regular insulin works best if you take it 30 minutes before you eat.